What's up, guys? My name is Keisha, and I'm so excited to share with you the Seconds Interval Timer app benefits and reviews. I use this app all the time, so I am fully aware on how to use it, and I would like to share it with you. So without further ado, if you are excited as I am, go ahead and hit that like button. But first, we gotta do what? Hit that intro. The Seconds app is well recognized for the best timer interval app for Tabata and HIIT training. Now, it was also featured by Apple, and it is recommended by both celebrity and personal trainers all over the world. Of course, there is a paid version and a free version, and I always recommend to go ahead and get the paid version for seconds, because once you use the timer once, you won't be able to use it again for the free version. So I have the paid version, and it is $4.99. So go ahead and buy that, because you probably spend that going to get a coffee or going out for lunch, right? So on the app itself, there are many timers that are available, such as calisthenics, boxing, MMA, advanced HIIT training, beginner HIIT training, and many other timers. And you can also customize it as well. So I am excited because I use this every day when I do HIIT and Tabata training. When I shoot my videos, I actually use this timer. So I would like to share this with you. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna share my phone so you can see exactly what I use when I shoot my video and when I do my training in the gym. So stay tuned. All right, the app is open. As you can see, there are already timers on the app as soon as you open it up. But I would like to go to circuit and Tabata timer, and I'm going to put full body circuit as the name for this timer. Next, I'm going to go to the number of sets, so you can set your sets, and I'm going to put 4. Now I'm going to add my exercises. The first exercise will be a squat, so you can put the name of your exercise as well as the duration, which is 45 seconds. Now I'll go back and add my second exercise, which is a burpee. And I'm going to add the duration, which is 45 seconds. Now I'll go to the third exercise, lunges, and it's 45 seconds. And as you can see, the color is changing automatically for each exercise. So now the fourth exercise is jump rope. And of course, it's going to be 45 seconds. The last exercise 5, let's see, kettlebell swing for 45 seconds. Now I am scrolling down so I can add the rest in between each exercise. 15 second rest. And you can also add a rest in between your sets as well. So I'm going to add a 1 minute rest in between each set. You can also add a warm up. You can also add a cool down. You can exclude it from the timer count as well, if you like. So now I am going to select a color for my timer. Okay, and I'm going to turn on allow overrun so I can play my audio. I'm going to select my audio from my playlist, which is pretty cool. You can play your music while the timer is on, right? You can put it to shuffle and sync song changes with intervals. This app, I love it. So you can also do a timer, 30 seconds, 1 minute, 1 minute, 30 seconds, 2 minutes, 2 minutes and 30 seconds, and you can also reset it. You can do laps as well on this application, seconds application. So your first lap, your second lap, and then of course your third lap, and you can stop it and reset it. Moving right along, you can see right here, we are in the settings, so you can save your workout data. You can also go to timer settings, sound settings, so many settings in the settings app. You can display auto lock. As you can see, there's so many settings that you can
select from. Now, for the sound settings, you can adjust the volume, external audio, internal audio. So now I'm going to go back to the audio, make sure everything is turned on before I go to my sound check. So with the sound check, you can have different rings such as boxing, MMA.
Go!
There's so many that you can select from, which is pretty cool. I absolutely love that option and feature on here. So now I'm going to go ahead and start my timer.
Squat.
So you can see. And as you just heard, you can hear the exercise, which is pretty cool. You can also hear the next exercise coming up as well. So you don't have to hold on to your phone.
That concludes this video on the Seconds Timer Interval app. I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment below and let me know if you are using the app already or you're going to download the app. And I will see you next Friday.